Just in, the Cherokee County Sheriff's Office is asking for your help to identify a suspect in an overnight shooting in Gaffney. It happened at 3rd Street at Grenard Street this morning. Deputies say someone fired multiple shots into a car at that location, sending one man to the hospital in serious condition. If you have any information, call Crime Stoppers at 888-CRIME-SC.